What is going on, everyone? It is Mike. Welcome back to the channel. I'm glad that you're back with me today because we are talking about a brand new feature coming to iOS 17, and that is contact posters. This video is part of a series exploring all the new features coming to iOS 17 and iPadOS 17. So if you're looking for another feature, check out the playlist linked above. Otherwise, let's get right into it. In iOS 17, Apple is introducing a new way to present yourself and also your contacts, which is contact posters. And this is a feature exclusive to the iPhone. Contact posters allow you to customize how you appear when you call someone, how you message someone, from the photo to the font and everything in between. But that is not all. Contact posters are integrated into the Contacts app, which Apple is releasing APIs for third-party developers, which will allow them to integrate this new feature into the third-party calling apps, including VoIP apps like WhatsApp, Telegram, and everything else. Setting up your contact poster is super simple. First, open up the Contacts app and click on the contacts card with your name at the very top. Tap on the contact photo and poster option. Click Edit and then Customize. Here's where you can choose the image, your font, what color you're choosing for the poster. Now, iOS suggests some photos that you can use as your contact poster that will look good in this format. Now, once you've selected the photo, you can spice it up a little bit by adding your own filter to your contact poster, things like black and white, colorize, duotone, or even color wash. Let's see here, I'm gonna change that one. I'm gonna take my font. I'm gonna make it actually a little bit thinner of a font. I like that. I'm gonna let it pick the text. Click continue. Now that I saved my contact poster, I'm gonna crop my contact photo. Your contact poster can be shared automatically with your contacts, or you can choose to share it manually. This way you have control over who sees your custom imagery. And you can even update your contacts information so it automatically appears on your side, or so when they send something, it'll automatically get updated on your side. So that will automatically appear either when you call someone, when you message someone, or features like name drop as well. So there you have it, folks. That is how to set up contact posters in iOS 17. If you found this video helpful, click that like button down below. And if you want to get more content like this for either iOS 17, iPadOS 17, watchOS 17, or watchOS 10 tips, click that subscribe button. My name is Mike, and here's a video with more tips and tricks over to my left, your right. I will talk to you in the next one.